Hey, Stephen Yanni here, One Stop Auto Wrecking in Rimfield, Massachusetts, with a junkyard nugget of information. We all love 1969 and 74 Mustangs. Yeah, they're similar, but not the same, right? Well, check this out. Here we are at One Stop with One Stop Clinic on the front end design. 1970, Ford went to single headlights. You can see them inboard here. And, you know, it's a pretty slick piece on either a Boss 429 or a Boss 302 or Mach 1. 1969, the same fender stamping was used, but with quad headlights. Again, 1969, 1970. But again, Ford economized. The same fender does the job, but they just had a different end cap, these sort of die-cast metal end caps. So that's the difference between a 69 and a 70 Ford Mustang front fender and grille design. One-stop shopping, one-stop classroom, right here at One Stop Auto Wrecking in Brimfield.